The Fat You Lose, a new innovative reality TV show about three overweight contestants who lose fat over a course of 20 weeks. And their journey starts now. Meet the contestants. Here are the three contestants we found the most determined.
Hey, my name is Kathy. I really think I should be nominated for The Fat You Lose because over the years, I've accumulated lots of fat, as you can see, especially in my butt. And I know I really want to be there for my daughters, but it's very hard sometimes. And walking gets hard. I'm finding it harder every day. I'll be walking to my chair, and all of a sudden I'll need to stop. Please nominate me.
Hi, I'm Paula. I've been sitting here for 48 days, 72 hours, and 31 minutes and 39 seconds. I can't get up. I need help. I can't get up. Help!
Hi, my name's Latoya, and I love playing piano because it's the only exercise I get to do, but...
has a rather large butt and back section. To focus on this, we're going to have her do lots of cardio and some exercises such as squats. Latoya has a rather large butt and midsection. We're going to have to work double hard with her. Now Paula has a large midsection. Sit ups, sit ups, sit ups! The contestants meet for the first time and have a last supper, the last chance for them to binge and eat as they have in their old ways.
I'll miss soda so much. That's my favorite junk food. I'm gonna miss my chips.
My Jell-O Pops? I used to eat 15 of them in an hour, but I can only have one.
I like my salt.
And what were pudding pops? All the pudding pops are gone.
I got the last pudding pop.
Give me a pudding pop. No.
Okay, contestants, it's time for the first weigh-in. Please step on the scale and see how much.
This is so embarrassing. I hate scales. I weigh 402 pounds.
Do I have to do this? I weigh 392.
Wait, go.
I have octave scale in over 10 years. I weigh 358.
Well, I don't really think obesity is a bad thing. I'm a little bit overweight, but the only reason I'm on the fat you lose is so I can get back to walking, because it's interfering with my job, and I'd like to make some money so I can get more food, because starvation is not a good thing, and I'm sure you guys agree with me.
Yeah, totally, yeah.
Okay. One day, I just heard that truck, that ice cream truck, and I couldn't help myself. I hijacked it. I ate all the ice cream, and I don't know, I just like fat. And where's the chips? I want my chips. Now!
You're
my chips!
My goal is so that I can cross my legs again. I miss that.
Well, it's not my fault that I'm fat. It just runs in my family, because all my parents are fat, and that's the reason why. It's not my fault I'm obese.
You're tiring day.
It's okay, it's okay.